have two.
Making slime.
Slime.
Let's see it. What does it feel like? Sliming. It's sliming. So cool. Oh, a little holiday.
Oh my god.
A holiday slime.
I want purple.
Oh.
Awesome. Okay. Beautiful nails. Nice. Look at your selection of colors.
What kind of nails are you doing?
Oh, I saw that, Anthony.
I'm too nice.
Okay.
I'm too nice.
Why don't we do like
this muffin?
What do you do with that after you're done? Just play with it? Just play with it?
Oh! That's that much.
That's really funny.
Oh my goodness, I was trying to pull something down.
You were what?
Can you get another snowman?
Where are the snowmen? What happened to them? Did you eat them all?
Yes.
How were they?
Good.
Yummy.
First I ate the head, then I had the scream, and then I ate the other one, and then I ate the water.
So what do you think about coming to this holiday extravaganza project?
Yes. I would love to.
You're in it.
Really?
Yeah.
I like it very well.
You do? Well, this is only the first table, right? So you're going to make the marshmallow snowman.
I like this. We killed a snowman.
Yes, are we going to make slime?
Are they making slime? What? Tell them what they're doing.
They're going to make slime bags. They're going to get their nails done. They're going to make cards for the hospital. They're going to make marshmallows.
And I saw reindeer bags, too.
Yeah, and reindeer bags.
You guys are going to have a very busy afternoon. Is that okay?
That's the best!
It's the best?
And my old school, we never did this.
Well, what would you be doing if we didn't come in today?
Just watching TV, like I'll be at home watching TV.
Wouldn't we be?
Well, you know who you thank? You thank the YMCA Kids Helping Kids Ambassadors.
Yeah, thank you.
Shaina.
Awesome, right? She worked hard to create this project for you guys.
Oh, thank you.
You want to say something?
Shout out to Maria. I know her Instagram. I have a shout out right now, but I don't.
And how much